Calma. Calma.
Thank you. They'll have to get through us.
Connor, there you are.
They're coming, David. We need to be ready.
Who is coming?
Redcoats. David's to be tried for treason. Executed, more than likely.
Connor, glad you're here. I want to show you something. I've collected these kegs. I might suggest building an ambush in the event we need it. They'll likely outnumber us at least 2-1. Hear them coming.
David Walston, turn yourself in and stand before a military tribunal on charges of treason and desertion.
I don't want any part of this war. Leave me be.
David Walston, turn yourself in and stand before a military tribunal on charges of treason and desertion.
I don't want any part of this war. Leave me be.
More coming, I'm sure of it. Get ready. Connor, I'm sorry for bringing this violence on the village.
We protect our own. The British will not risk losing more soldiers for one deserter. You are free of it now.
I think I need another of the same.
You should put hair on your toes.
a squirrel hat.
Yes. Corinne will make the hat and Prudence will know nothing about it.
But why would Prudence want a squirrel hat?
Winter man. Any woman would lose her head over one, I assure you.
Hey, Connor.
Do you have business in New York on occasion? I only ask because I ordered a package from France and it's long overdue. I've written a postmaster and he's yet to respond. I thought you could inquire in person if you had the chance.
I will pass by the next time I am there.
shooter! You will pay!
Another fine scar.
Yes! Keep at them! Yes!
Execution parading him!
Recent storms have caused severe mudslides.
Has your Pippin thrown a shoe? Need your package up. Column's barriers of medium.
I have come to inquire on a package arriving from France on behalf of Lance O'Donnell.
Was picked up and signed for by his apprentice a couple of days back, Patrick O'Hara.
Patrick O'Hara is Mr. O'Donnell's former apprentice. Would you happen to know where he is?
Sure. He's been hanging around the docks the last few days. Should be around the way.
Here, take these pages and hide them. Don't let that guy get his hands on them.
Sir, could... Father Mark, ask all the able
I have come to inquire on a package arriving from France on behalf of Lance O'Donnell.
Was picked up and signed for by his apprentice a couple of days back, Patrick O'Hara.
Patrick O'Hara is Mr. O'Donnell's former apprentice. Would you happen to know where he is?
Sure. He's been hanging around the docks the last few days. Should be around the way. Here, take these pages and hide them. Don't let that guy get his hands on them.
I have your plans. What are they for?
You got them! This, Connor, is the design for a chair that folds. Genius! You won't regret this. Connor! Great timing! I was just getting underway on something that might be of interest to you.
What is that?
Those plans you retrieved for me. And believe you me, they were worth all the fuss. A folding chair.
I do not follow you.
It's a chair that folds, Connor. You can fold it right up and stack them. Store them, transport them. I could have 1,000 chairs in my back room. It's simple brilliance, and I am going to make a fortune.
A folding chair. Well, I wish you the best with it.
You'll see, Connor. You'll see. Connor. I'm so glad you're here. The plans I bought, they weren't just a folding chair. Oh, no. They had something else with them. Something quite astonishing. A flying machine designed by Leonardo da Vinci himself. And I've built it. You can be the first to try it if you like. You'll be able to fly, soar like an eagle.
And it works?
Da Vinci was one of the greatest minds in human history. As brilliant a man as there has ever been, you can be certain it works. Would you like to try?
Yes. Such a device would certainly prove useful.